thatch.
Leave it to me!
Finish!
prepared this tea just like how Laxia taught me. The aroma should be different. What do you think?
Yes.
Good! I feel so special now. Oh, I made you a necklace from the stone you gave me. It's just like mine. Now we'll match. Your aunt and Allison taught me how to make it. It's my masterpiece. I'll put it on you right now. Hold still. Ta-da! Wow, that looks really great on you. Really? Then I'm glad I made it. I'm so happy I met everyone. You all know a bunch of stuff that I couldn't have learned from Father or my books. I can make new teas, cook new meals, do my own sewing, and use all sorts of tools now. I bet the outside world has all kinds of stuff for me to learn. Just thinking about what's waiting for me out there makes me so excited! Oh, there's stuff even you don't know too? Now I'm even more curious about the outside world. I'll never forget what everyone taught me. I have so many family members now. It makes me feel all warm inside. If anybody in the family is ever in trouble, I'll zip over and help them out. By the way, Father says we're cut from the same cloth. I think that means we're both adventurers. So let's have a contest. Whoever sees more stuff than the other person wins!
Yeah.
Deal! Anyway, the first thing I'm gonna do when I get off this island is grow up and fill out. I'm talking ba-ba-boom! You better call dibs now before someone else does.
Delicious. Man, am I stuffed. And I made plenty for everyone, too.
Yeah.
Same here. This island gives me the willies, but at least the fish are fat and tasty. If it weren't for all the primordials, this would be a perfect fishing spot. Shame the captain weren't with us to enjoy it, though. I decided, after I get off of this island, I'm gonna pay my respects to the captain's family. That man did a lot for us. Him and me, we got the same sea in our blood. Wouldn't be right not to tell his kin about what happened. Thanks for that, Adol. Since we're talking about captains and all, that Captain Reed fella's been gnawing at me too. Falsely charged and dying alone, without ever seeing his family or crew again. Wish he had some descendants, so I could tell him the truth. else thinks they know ain't the only truth. Could be people out there would still believe in Captain Reed. All right. When I get back home, I'm telling the family all about what happened here. Everything I saw, everything I heard, everything. I'm getting fire in my belly just thinking about it. Here's to a great departure, Adol.
Thank you. Oh, dear.
Good job.
delicious.
A big old Picard! It seems rather large for a Picard. Could it be?
Thank you.
Thank you.